The game that's taken over the world has descended on Trafalgar Square. Yes, that's right, Pokemon Go. The aim of the game is to catch them all, and one guy organised an event to help the people of London achieve their poker dreams.
There wasn't a plan initially. I thought 20 people would turn up. I literally thought there would just be 5-6 people, would just have a laugh, grab some beers, that kind of thing. So this, I don't really know what to say to all of this. The game of Pokemon Go actually draws people to unique locations and points of interest as well. So people are exploring the city a lot more.
Even with temperatures soaring in the capital, it didn't stop this Pokemon goer.
All I wanted was to be a Pokemon trainer in the real world, so it really is just like a dream come true for people. Pikachu's one of my favourite Pokemon, and as there are so many people out sort of having fun, I thought it would be a really great way to sort of come out, get to talk to new people. It's a great conversation starter.
With the game's record-breaking downloads, it seems like the whole world is fighting to be the very best.
Ignition. Lift off.
If you don't represent women in politics,